Firmly aground on the Brambles Bank at the entrance to Southampton Water, the world's largest liner, Queen Elizabeth, lies helpless near the end of her homeward voyage. Naval tugs helped in the attempts to free the 85,000-ton vessel, which ran aground in a mist while negotiating the difficult approach up the Solent. Little damage has been reported, but as in the past, the Brambles Bank has proved a hidden trap for an ocean giant.